Police say the man that they're looking for is armed and dangerous. Police say David Hayward Jr. shot the victim. The shooting happened this morning around the 1100 block of Her Street. Officers found a vehicle parked on Her near Cameron Street with two people inside. Police say a teenager in front of the seat had been shot in the chest. Now, the victim is expected to survive. Police say Hayward is wanted for raping a 15-year-old back in July of this year. They say he was also involved in a shooting that happened in Pembroke last year. Again, police say David Hayward is the man that they're looking for, and he is armed and dangerous. I'm going to send it back over to you. All right.